How are you all doing, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm back in freezing cold South Wales. I've managed to pick up rollover bags from my favourite post office. So, looking forward to getting through them. It's been a while. Got some quarters as well. And we've had a nice special delivery from Sunderland Coin Hunt. So, lots of catching up to do. We'll start off with the 50p's. Have a quick look what we need. So just Kew Gardens on the first page. And then I think it's only three of the Olympics we still need to find. And we've got most of the tricky ones. So Taekwondo, sailing and fencing. And we are good. Been getting a lot of 20 shields, especially from this post office. I think it's the 81st 50p hunt. Looks like so we got a Paddington at the Tower, gets us off the mark. Memorial coin. Got plenty of those. Just under 10 million of those minted. Benjamin Buddy, no rotation error, and we've got diversity, just over 10 million of these minted. And we got a second. Olympic, but it's not one for the book, unfortunately. Should clean up pretty well that as well. So we're on the right track. Storms into the lead. That one, I think it's just over 2 million of those minted. Coronation. lovely design on it. Still yet to find a salmon in a coin hunt. Don't know if anyone else has hit one of them. There's a 2020. Looks a little bit like this bag. I'll do the other half of it. Got a Miss Tiggy Winkle. Oh, we got volleyball. We've got so many of them, but two Olympics. Looking good. We only need three now, so we are going to hit a lot of doubles, I think. And trebles and and we got public libraries, just over 11 million of those. Just under 10 million of those, I think. 9.5, I think. And we got another one. Oh, we got a lovely Paddington at the Palace. Happy with that. Dad's on about. Third, fourth. And we got peace and prosperity. Just over 10 mil of those. Representation of the People's Act. Around 9 million of those. And we got Sherlock. Over 8.5 million. And we got a dictionary. Last bag. Other public libraries. And that is it, guys. So nothing for the book, unfortunately. Paddington at the Palace and the two Olympics. so not a bad hunt at all. Hopefully that cleans up. It looks like it will clean up. So happy with that. I do like that as well. So gonna hang on to that. Well, thanks a lot for watching, guys, and I'll see you all again soon.